This remote launch coaster in Sweden does not get talked about enough. Does Troy really deserve the title of the Thunderhead of Europe? I think I just discovered the most thrilling wooden coaster ever made. Welcome everybody to Worldwide Coaster Highlights.